night's three finalists. First up, Tree Top Terrier, sent in by Jennifer and Andy Gerlach. This year, they're training her to put the star on top of the Christmas tree. Our second nominee in the quest for the $10,000 is Amusement Park Paddock, set in by the Walker family from Apple Valley, California. Mastered the half pipe, but here's one pipe that got the better of him.